Hello, everybody, Luke Food Gear, and welcome back to some more Texas Chainsaw Massacre. How's everyone doing? Is everyone good? Might as well pick Leatherface, because the other two simply refuse to be Leatherface. But with that being said, did you all enjoy your weekend? I do apologize, got a little bit, you know, preoccupied with uploading the Separate Ways DLC. I completely forgot to, you know, record some gameplay for DVD and Texas Chainsaw Massacre. So, yeah, and plus I really wanted to, it wasn't my intention to split the IT boss fight into two parts, it's just that I ran out of time recording. I was just like, no, I got to redo this whole boss fight again. So, yeah, that happened. So I hope you don't mind. I'm pretty sure I'm not that... I don't have that long left in DLC. Someone told me I'm at the end of the DLC. They're finding it very difficult to talk about the DLC around me because they've pretty much beaten the game, the DLC. So yeah, from what I've seen thus far, I thoroughly have enjoyed it, even if I am at the end of the search continues in Muerto County, even though if I am on the final chapter. If I'm not, then fair enough. So yeah, I've also read the patch notes for, well, the latest patch notes for Texas, and it's insane. Insane that you can turn the fuse box off after 15 seconds. It's about time that, you know, we can do something about that fuse box escape. I'm not saying that I didn't ask for it, but it's a nice little change. I'm quite happy with it. I don't mind. I do not mind one bit. Right, I'll try my best not to... Well, get barged. Well, stunned, in other words. Just in case. Mm-hmm. Someone's got to patrol the outside. I'm gonna lose my stamina. Just have gone down the well, or just still out here somewhere. Oh, she went to the battery. Still on cooldown. Oh, never mind. Johnny DC. Oh god. Nice. Get some battery. Yeah, battery. I should have stayed out there, but yeah, the gate was completely unlocked. Oh well. I'm not. It's not Hitchhiker's. No, it's not Hitchhiker. Yeah, it's not Johnny's fault. I just saw him standing still. It's just like, he's not moving. So, yeah. It is what it is. Part year 2, interesting.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Tonicown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the...
Oh, Sonny.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
I didn't even get a chance to look this. That's locked. I can't even go that way, so
I can't hear nothing.
Ow.
I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
I She just DC's right there.
Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. I can't focus. I need to clear my head. Here, over there!
I hope they're gone. Reach that.
Ah, oh, I should have closed that gate. Ow. Yeah, I can't go that way.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Oh, I thought I dodged that in time.
Everybody
Yeah. You only do that because I'm on my own, and the other two DC'd on me for no reason. I've gone the wrong way. Can't even go that way. Where's the gate? Where's the thing, anyway? Not there.
Come on back now. Let's just get this over with.
I don't know why they just don't leave. Yeah, just, you know, end the match. I mean, I don't mind the extra points and all that, but the thing is, I don't really want to drag too long. Yeah.
Now.
I don't want to know you're hungry again.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
I'm gonna get stabbed there. Yep. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Oh, I thought I had that as well. That's what you get for getting a little bit too confident when it comes to, you know. I'm pretty sure she liked the battery, but yeah.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. Where did he go?
It's all the way over there, but I can't get it. Oh yeah, I can. Yeah, I can. Oh, they're at the power. I see you. No, come on, Anne.
We'll get this sorted out, Grandpa. Don't you worry.
Oh, hello. Oh man, it's not now. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, at least I got one. GG's. Can't believe that Sissy and Leatherface disconnected on me. That match lasted forever. Oh well. I hope that you enjoyed the very long second round. And now on to the third round. I'm gutted. But, yeah. It is what it is. I can't really complain too much.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the family.
Okay. Just in case they go for the fuse.
Somebody around here has to catch him. This'll catch him.
Oh, it's... I was smashed, okay. I'm coming.
I'll Calm back now. Let's just get this
looking up for us.
Oh, three of them.
Chase you around much longer.
Oh, got her. I can't turn it back on. I'm just waiting for it to...
Come on out now. Come on.
Or he's almost in level 5 as well. What? Nice. Look at us, level face, and they try to look at each other. GG's. GG's indeed. So I hope that you enjoyed these three matches. Again, I do apologize on how long that second match was. Completely unplanned, but it is more or less. Two people DZing on me for whatever reason. Either due to they didn't want to be on that map, or they got kicked. That obviously wasn't their fault. Either way, like I said, despite the certain issues here and there, decent matches. Be sure to look out forward to a follow-up. Until next time, bye-bye for now.
April 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister, Ana Flores, and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.